At the foot of Wawel Hill lived a fierce dragon, or so the story goes. The hill is now home to Wawel Cathedral and Wawel Castle. Bones believed to have belonged to this massive beast are hanging on a chain in front of the cathedral. Legend has it that the world will come to an end when the beast's bones fall to the ground.